Hi, welcome to my workshop. Today, I'm showing you how to sharpen a chisel with my sharpening board.
First of all, if you want to know how to make a sharpening board, you can just go in my description. There's a link to my previous video. So let's get right into it. So here's the chisel I want to sharpen. It's really dull. My dad used it on concrete, so it won't even cut wood anymore. I've tried it, and it's just squishing the grain together. So the first step will be flattening the back. And for that, I'm just going to use a simple trick that's using Sharpie on the tip. So when the Sharpie's gone, you know that the tip is flat. I'm going to start with my diamond plate on the 400 grit, because you start low and you're going up the grit. And here I'm just using a spray. It's glass cleaner, because I saw that it was better. It slides better because it's kind of soapy and it doesn't rust as much as water would. So here I'm just spraying it out a bit and applying a lot of pressure on the tip and just going up and down until it's flat. Once it's flat enough for me, I'm just gonna flip my diamond plate around and go on 1000 grit and just polish it up. Once the back's perfectly flat, it's time to do the bevel. And this is the hardest part and the longest for this, because the chisel is completely destroyed. There's a couple of angles on it, I don't even know. But I'm gonna put a new angle on it, such as a 25 degree. And I'm gonna use my honing guide, and I'm gonna show you how a honing guide works. So here on my honing guide, there's a couple of dimensions that I put as stop block on my sharpening board, and those dimensions is gonna give the angle that my chisel will have. So for a 25 degree, I have to be a certain distance from the honing guide till the tip of my chisel. So here I'm gonna show you how to install it. It's quite hard. First few times you get the hang of it after a while, but you just tighten it up in the little one underneath until it's nice and secure. But you want to be able to slide it so you can push it until you reach the stop block, like I'm gonna do right now. Once your chisel touch the stop block, you know that's the right length. And you just tighten it, and it's kind of hard the first few times, like I said, so it took me about three times and I got it. And then you just tighten it up with a screwdriver, so to be sure that it won't move. And here how I use it. So still going on the 400 grit, always starting low when getting high in grits. So turning my plate around, put it some glass cleaner, and this is how it works. So you basically just put it on the diamond plate. There's a little wheel under it. You go on top, you put the tip on the diamond plate, and you just go back, and this will scratch all the high points, and at the end you'll have the nice angle you want. So here you can see that it's starting to flatten out. This was actually quite long because my chisel was very beat up. It took me about a good 40 minutes just to have it flat. But it was to prove you guys that any chisel can be restored. So here, I'm satisfied. It's not perfect, but it's good enough for me. So I'm going to 1000 grit and just polish it up. Once that's done, you can release it, and then you're going to the leather. So here, you just push the tip on it and you pull it back just to polish it up. And when that's done a couple of times, you turn it and you just do the back to remove the little burr. So this is a before and after. You see there's a big difference. And see, you can see me just going through wood quite easily.
Here you go, guys, this is how I sharpen my chisel with my sharpening board. Super easy way to do it. I hope you like it. If you did enjoy it, please leave me a like. I'll see you next week. Ciao.